for sharing all of your reporting with us.
All right, as we start to measure progress going forward after this election, we do have new poll numbers. CNN ORC has some good news for the White House. President Obama's approval rating is at a seven-year high as he's preparing to leave office. 57% of Americans approve of the outgoing president. That's his highest rating since September 2009. How much of this is by comparison to what we just lived through in the election that President Obama now looks better than ever? When George W. Bush left office, he had a 24% approval rating, but you remember it was a very different moment in time as we are entering the biggest economic depression of this generation. Reagan matched Obama's numbers. Clinton actually surpassed them.
Now take a look at the contrast between the favorability numbers for President Obama and the Democratic Party. 59% of Americans have a favorable opinion of the president, but only 39% of Americans have a favorable opinion of the Democratic Party since Hillary Clinton lost the presidential race.
Millions of Americans are doing what we love and hate to do, getting ready to travel for the holiday. Thanksgiving is drive time. But you're going to have severe weather impacting plans, whether you're on the roads or in the skies. We have the 411 for you when we get back.
It's Black Friday at Verizon.